Bill Clinton at a meeting with John Fitzgerald Kennedy at the White House, 1963.